gotta see.
Spotted.
Intruder!
How did we lose her?
Eyes open! We'll find her. Okay, let's find her.
Ready? Then search!
I've got a good feeling about this.
I'll check there!
Anything yet?
You better back me up.
Still looking.
Found her!
You're back, are you?
These guys are friendly.
Go!
So it's you!
Like they're getting ready to ship out these weapons in order. See what these rebels are up to.
You're in a world.
Eyes on!
Two arms!
She's injured!
Take a look in there. Might be a command center.
Fall out!
What are the Oseram doing working with Tanakh rebels?
Sons of Prometheus engineers and operatives. I've been hearing some belly aching, whining about the Tanakh, the work, the conditions, the occasional limb loss to a machine when someone... We'll continue to suffer, but we're close. This alliance will get us what we want, I promise. The Karja will pay for the Red Raids in blood. And so will all of their collaborators in the Vanguard and back in McClaim. So shut up, get back to work, and always remember, a reckoning is on the way.
It sounds like the Sons of Prometheus want blood. And the Karja are the target. The Vanguard too. Let's see what else these guys have been up to. I'll keep some extra on hand.
devils have been busy making weapons and armor. Map. It marks supply lines, the different outposts. So I was right. This place makes weapons and armor, and ships them out to their troops. I should destroy as many munitions as possible. That should hurt the rebels' operations. To knock the prisoner.
The champion killer.
I don't look too good.
Are you here to wipe out these traitors?
I'm here to help, so just follow my lead.
Easy enough.
That should be all of them. Yes, the rebels will have to resupply elsewhere. Could go